Nearly 150,000 people will be diagnosed with colon cancer this year. But the good news is that this type of cancer is 90% curable when it's caught in its earliest stages. Top American fashion designer Carmen Marc-Volvo is a colon cancer survivor and joins me now. Welcome to Connecticut Style.
Thank you. Thanks for having me, Teresa.
Now, you are a colorectal cancer survivor yourself, Carmen. Tell us about how you found out you had the disease and how you were able to survive it.
Okay, I was preparing for one of my collections. It was the fall collection 8 years ago. And something just didn't seem right with my biorhythms, my internal clock. And so I went to my doctor, and we couldn't find anything wrong with me, so we decided that I should undergo a colonoscopy. And while undergoing the colonoscopy, they discovered a cancerous growth the size of the lemon. It was colon cancer. I had it surgically removed 2 weeks later. And I am here living proof that early detection is, you know, key in curing this cancer. It's highly curable. And that's the message that I have. I want to make talking about colon cancer fashionable.
Now, why do you think, you were able to cure your disease because of early detection. That's probably the biggest reason people should go get screened?
Absolutely. Actually, colon cancer is the second leading cause of cancer-related deaths in the country. Now, it far surpasses most other cancers, and it's 90% curable if treated early enough. The problem here is it's not being treated early enough because people are not having their colonoscopies in a timely manner.
Now, what are some of the biggest myths and fears people have about getting a colonoscopy?
I mean, they're so silly. They're like, oh, it's going to hurt. You know, some people are a bit sensitive.
Sure.
You know, maybe it's a little bit more, personal than they want to get. But, you know, the same thing was true with mammograms 20 years ago.
That's true.
You know, a mammogram, self... It's the same. It's going to have many years before the stigma wears off, and I'm here trying to wear off or help, demystify some of that. And thank goodness I have such great partners that I'm working with, the Colon Cancer Alliance and the makers of Dulcolex, because I think together with more partners and more voices, the message becomes louder and more people can hear them.
All right, well, Carmen, thank you so much for sharing your story with us and informing us about the disease, and thank you, and best of luck.
Thanks so much, Teresa. Thanks for having me.
Sure.